Accounts of Bluffs man surrenders peacefully after a morning standoff. 41-year-old Tracy Haugesson faces domestic abuse and serious assault charges. Special teams with Council Bluffs police joined nine other squads at 2117 South 11th Street, where clothes and boxes covered the front yard. Police asked neighbors to clear the area as they tried to convince Haugesson to come outside.
They said that we were in fire's way or something. I don't know. But so we just left out of the way of the door.
Neighbors saw the suspect and a woman outside this morning around 4:30. Police confiscated weapons, including a rifle, from inside the home.